What is up, YouTube? Welcome back. But before we get into it, subscribe, like this video. About to go check out this apartment that I could be moving into. Then later, gotta go hit some shoulders and chest. So I'll take you through that.
This man on his second meal now. Shit, fourth meal. All right, what you got? What you got?
I already ate my greens.
Got some cashews.
8 ounces of turkey. And 45 grams cashews.
Damn, boy.
And 100 grams of broccoli. Greens, dark veggies.
Shit, what weight are you trying to get up to?
185 to 200.
What are you at right now?
178, 180.
What you hitting later?
I already worked out, like.
We are off to the gym. About to go hit some chest and shoulders. I'm hitting Esporta. It's like an LA Fitness. I guess it's this owned by the same people. I like to switch the gyms up a little bit because I get bored with things pretty quick and I like new surroundings. Enjoy my shoulder lift. Yo, what up? It's 2 days later and I'm headed to Orlando to see the fam. They're here for a couple days or like a week, but I'm only going to be there for 2 days. But also I'm going to go be chilling with my dog, day one hometown boy Caleb Bray. We're going to whip up some steaks tonight on the grill. Might play some b-ball, who knows. I'm going to record it though. My battery is only at 30% though, so who knows how much I'm going to get. But let's go, O-Bound. Just made it to Orlando with my boy, Caleb.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, we got the steaks going. We got some chicken. We got the grill going. Took us like literally 20 minutes to figure it out, but we got it. We're about to feast, get these gains. What you gotta say, son?
Hot tub after.
Hot tub after, because it's freezing here in Florida.
Fit check real quick. We got the Japan Rise Weightlifting Club tee. The arm pumps are crazy in this shirt. Nice and stretchy, comfortable. Link is in the description. Code Maxim to save money. Let's get you styling, baby. You think I can jump this without touching the bar? Oh.
Go some Crown Apple. Hey, I don't drink a lot, but this is a tradition at this resort in Orlando every year. We get in the hot tub, we chill, we drink, sip a little bit, not too much though. It's late, but we gotta get a pump. Gotta get a pump in, bro. We're gonna hit a little bit of arms, maybe some shoulders, small muscle groups tonight.
When did you make
it's too late for anything big.
Push-ups, baby. Pressing with my chest, barely using my arms, barely using them. You know, stretch the chest, shoulders back. Oh, shoulders coming forward. Squeeze that shit. Squeeze them milkers.
Squeeze.
I can feel the milk coming out. Yeah, make them suckable. Chest bra now. Let me learn how to pose.
Currently nighttime now, 10 p.m. The time has changed here in Florida. that is pretty much a wrap for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for tuning in. Next video, I'm probably gonna be moving, pretty much in the process right now. I officially move out of my place now in 2 weeks, get an Airbnb for 7 days, and then I'm staying at Gavin's new place for like 19 days until my lease starts in my place, and then I'll be moving into my new place. But that will be for a whole new video. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you like, subscribe. A lot more videos coming. Thanks for watching. Peace.